if you vote for me, I'll build the system. You can put in the data on the gross income. I'll put it out there on the plate. You're going to have a lot of discussions. But if you start talking about things and you don't know the numbers, trust me, you just watch me do it, and I sound foolish. So let's get the numbers out there, put it on there. I'm also for internet voting. I want to have the voters be able to go in and do it on the on the gpedia.me, and you say, well, how can you do that? And I'm saying, well, I'm going to run it through the banks. Let's have another free service. Now, anybody wants to go out and vote, okay, you're going to know if somebody's messing with your bank account, and you tie that, proxy server or whatever you got to their IP address and say, yeah, I registered for that. Now you can get these people to come vote. And I don't think you see that kind of turnout, at least when I've gone to the voting booths.